Let me tell you a little tip about ginger. Ginger is an amazing gift from nature. The peel is edible, but we don't always love the fibrous peel in things like curries. So it's fine to peel it in certain dishes, but use a spoon so that you don't take off any extra flesh while you peel it. And if you can use it with the peel on for things like teas and stews and soups and broths, keep the peel on for added micronutrient goodness.